Hello everyone, today I am starting with Abies canadensis, okay, very useful remedy. So first, starting with the common names, there are three. The first one is Pinus canadensis, second one is Hemlock spruce, the third one is Canada pitch. So these are the three common names and family is Corniferae, okay. So now we will be starting with the female symptoms, which are very important. So the first one is that she wants to lie down all the time, very tired all the time. There are uterine displacements, okay, and there is a sore feeling at the fundus of uterus, which ameliorates by pressure. So the patient thinks that womb is soft and feeble. So these two symptoms, these are probably due to defective nutrition and debility, and the first one too. Next symptom is of GIT and abdomen. So there is canine hunger, okay. The patient is never fulfilled with the food, always needs the food, always hungry, with torpid liver. Torpid means tired. So, and also the great appetite with cravings for certain foods like pickles, radishes, turnips, artichokes and coarse food like cabbage, etc. So this ultimately leads for tendency to eat far beyond capacity to digest, okay. This is obvious, okay. So now flatulence disturbs the heart's action. Yeah, first symptom I forgot was the skin is cold and clammy. So coming back here, is pain in right shoulder blade and constipation with burning in rectum. This is an GIT symptom. So here is an Abies canadensis patient. I am drawing here. This is rectum. This is shoulder blade, right shoulder blade. So this is heart. So as you can see, flatulence disturb heart's action. And with orange, this is right shoulder blade and rectum with constipation and burning. So yeah, this heart with the GIT symptoms also includes burning and distension of stomach and abdomen with palpitations. Heart with GIT is equal to Abies canadensis. Now skin was cold and clammy. In fever also, there is cold shiverings as if blood were ice water, also seen in aconite, okay. There is cold water feeling between the shoulders and chills runs down the back. So this is pretty much about the Abies canadensis. The important symptoms that I've marked here are uterine displacements, constipation and fever. So these symptoms you have to remember for this medicine, okay. I hope you liked it. Thank you for watching.